I just still love watching these guys throw these cars through the forest, you know, with, whoa!
Oh, no, he saved it, though.
That was Elvin's corner. That was the, and that just shows how much more slippery it's got.